Mais je t'aime plus fort. I know that you need me. But baby, I need you more. Hey, what's up, beautiful people? It's your girl Shia here today once again with another video. And today, guys, I'm doing this video for you guys because you guys have been asking me for it. This video is a Tuesday in my life as a college student, and so far you guys have seen how my morning has started because I had a class at 8:30 in the morning today, but thanks be to God the class got canceled because the professor couldn't make its class. So my morning has been free, but if I were to have class, I would have class from 8:30 to 9:45. So right now it's 10:06. So I just came from exercising and then I made me some tea and I drank some tea, green tea, and some peanut butter sandwich. And because I didn't feel like going to the calf opened at 7 to 9:30, and I did not feel like going to the calf. And I'm not leaving my house unless I take a bath. So I couldn't go to the calf without taking a shower. I just don't feel comfortable doing it. And yes, so now I am going to take a shower. I'm done eating and I'm done listening to some music. I've been having a little bit of fun, you know. So I'm done listening to some music and now I am going to get myself ready for the rest of the day. So I'm gonna take a shower. I don't have any face-to-face class today. I was supposed to have an 8:30 for psychology, then at 11:30 for marketing. No, today's Tuesday. I was supposed to have an 8:30 for psychology and then 1 o'clock for Spanish. I have Spanish at 1 o'clock and I have to go and study because I have an exam on Friday. So I'm going to be studying for Spanish and getting some work done also. So I'll be getting some work done also, and after that, then I will be doing some editing also. So I'll take you guys with me throughout those journeys. And then at 2 o'clock, I have a meeting because I have like a group for marketing and we have like a group project, and like we have to meet. We're meeting in the library to get some work done. And then I just got a message from my RA that we have a Zoom meeting tonight at 8. So I will have a Zoom meeting at 8. So I'll be doing my assignments in between and studying for exams and stuff, and editing and listening to music, watching some TV shows on Netflix and having fun with you guys. So I hope that you guys have enjoyed the previous scenes where like you see what I do during the morning and stuff. And you girl is very happy today. Thank God for life. Can't complain, we got life. What else to complain about? Some people did not wake up this morning, so we gotta be grateful. Even though we feel like everything is going wrong, we gotta, you know, be grateful. And speaking of that, I shall be back with the motivational videos for you guys, okay? So I just trying to settle in college first because This few weeks has been pretty hectic for me, especially for psychology. I'll get through it and start the motivation videos for you guys. So yeah, even me, I need some motivation. So by talking to you guys and trying to motivate you guys, then I'll be motivated. I'll remember what I'm here for on earth, my purpose. So thank you so much guys for tuning in today. So I'm going to take a shower and I'll see you guys when I'm done. Bye. So guys, this is my look for today. I don't know cause, so I'm just gonna dress like this. I'm going to do the laundry right now because I got some dirty clothes. So I went to do the laundry and then I think it's 10:53. The cafeteria opened at 11 for lunch, so I shall be going before because they close at 11:30 for chapel on Tuesdays, because every Tuesday is chapel. So they close it for like an hour. Yeah, for like an hour for chapel. And so you guys are gonna do the laundry and then I'll see you guys in the cafeteria. So it's 10:58 guys, so I'm going to go to the cafe now. Okay, we're outside, like, yeah, I hope the cafeteria is open, because listen, I don't want to walk down here for nothing. I'm getting closer. It's a sunny day, it's a beautiful day. Hello. I don't know what it is. Thank you. They got a service and we gotta stay 6 feet apart. And I'll show you guys what up. Some broccoli.
Oh, thank you.
I want some corn also when you're done.
Thank you.
Some potato.
Yeah.
Thank you.
potatoes. Is that meat in the pasta?
Yes.
What kind of meat? Beef?
Ground beef.
Can I have a little bit, just a little bit.
A little bit? Alrighty.
And a piece of chicken.
Piece of chicken?
Mm-hmm.
That's a big one.
Can I have a bag also?
Your can.
Thank you very much.
You have a good rest of the day.
You too. And I'm arriving to my house. I've arrived. And mommy is home, home sweet home. I am home. Time to wash my hands because I just came from the cafeteria. So guys, I had enough food for now, and I'm gonna start editing my videos and stuff, because I supposed to be posting a video today. Today's Tuesday, so yeah, I post every Tuesday, so I supposed to post a video today. I should have edited from last night, but I didn't have the chance to because I was tired. And I'm gonna edit now and see if I can post it by 5 this afternoon. So you guys stay posted. Why would I say that? But anyways, and so I'll be editing my stuff, my videos now. And yes, I'll see you guys. Where is my iMovie? I mean, you guys are gonna see what I'm doing. I mean, you're gonna see it. Thank you. I edit with iMovie first. Like, cut like the clips and stuff, like cut them out.
So guys, my friend Gabby just came here. Like I said already, I'm editing. So
I'm trying to post this. Oosh. I'm trying to post this video by 5. Guys, it's a lot.
So guys, I got me some now.
You may check down about them now.
These were for like 50 cents each.
So I'm done with editing with iMovie. So now after that, I'm going to take it to VLLO. Yeah, I told you I filmed a video. A Tuesday in my life video. So, guys, I have class in 9 minutes. So, I'll see you guys in class. It's a Zoom, so you guys can stay right there with me. Just won't hear what's going on. It's a Spanish class, but you guys could, you know, stay there with me. So I'll see you guys in class. This girl always, you know, you see her, right? Y'all see her, right? She always, y'all see why I have a problem with this girl? She always eating. Yeah. Bring your face. You already put your face in the camera, so. Yo, guys, I'm glowing. She always have a stomach out. I leaving it in the video. I ain't deleting that. I ain't editing it out. Don't need to hear you. You're rude, sir. So fresh. Hi guys.
Want me to mess on the video action?
Yeah.
El viaje en carro de Clarksville a Alaska es muy largo. En carro es muy largo el viaje de Clarksville a Alaska. Repitan, lento.
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 ¿Verdad? Lento. Es un proceso lento. It's a false cognate. What do you get if you do well in a class? You get a good grade. Yes. Los estudiantes no reciben buenas notas y tienen problemas en sus clases.
So guys, my phone is acting up on space. My class is over now, and I'm going to take some pictures for my friend because it's her birthday. My phone is acting up on space. I want to record it for you guys to see, but I have to do something when I come back so that I can do. My class is all over because I have a meeting at 3:30, and then it's 1:54 now. So after that, I will go ahead and study and get some exercises done and stuff. So I'm just waiting for this phone to start acting up, you know. And I'm trying to transfer some files from my phone to my iPad so that I can free up some space to vlog. But it acting up, so it taking too long. So I'll see you guys later on tonight when I start studying. Okay, bye. Pourquoi tu me regardes comme ça? Thank you.
gonna try some work. I've been recording for a while. So I'll see you guys in about an hour when I'm ready to go take a shower for this day. So see you guys. So hey guys, it is currently 1 o'clock and I am getting ready to go to bed. I am done with the homeworks that I was doing tonight. I'm done with the reading and I'm done folding up my clothes and everything. So now I'm gonna take a shower and then to go to sleep. I'm gonna take a shower, go wash them TV shows and then go to sleep. So I'll see you guys when I come out of the shower. So peace. Hey guys, I am back. I have completed my night routine. I've taken a shower and I'm getting ready to go to bed now. Although I'm not really sleepy as yet, I'm probably gonna just lay down and get some more work done. Or I'll just go and watch some TV shows on Netflix. And then probably I'll fall asleep from watching it. But this is the end of the vlog. Thank you so much guys for watching. And I know that it is a long video, but you guys have asked for it, so I give it to you guys. So this is a Tuesday in my life. This is how a normal Tuesday would be in my life. Not normal, because a normal Tuesday I have all my classes. But I didn't have all my classes today. I only had one. But Tuesdays are not that hectic for me. That's the day that I choose to do a lot of my works, like all my homeworks, and do a lot of reading, lectures, and editing for you guys, and film videos for you guys. So Tuesdays will be the days that I do that. So I am ready to go to bed now, guys. And it was nice talking to you guys today. And I can't wait to see you guys in my next video. So bye. Have a good night, guys.